And then I cut a piece out, a piece across here.
Jonathan Brooks has been turning wood into art for more than 40 years. But early Monday morning, much of his life's work was reduced to ashes. A fire destroyed his studio just up the road from his home in New Boston.
It's like a piece of my soul that's gone.
Brooks and his wife, Jamie, woke up around 3:30 Monday morning to a strange light outside their window.
Jamie woke up first, and she saw this really bright glow coming out of the window, you know, from the studio that looked brighter than the sun coming in.
New Boston's volunteer fire department and fire crews from several nearby towns arrived within about 15 minutes, but the fire was already out of control. The flames moved quickly through the studio, and by the time fire crews arrived here, the building was a total loss. Brooks lost much of his art, both finished pieces and works in progress, as well as all of his tools and equipment. He built the unique structure himself over 10 years. To complicate matters, it's not clear whether insurance will pay for the loss. But the couple says they've been touched by the support they've received from the local community, as well as other artists around the country and even the world. Many have reached out with offers to help rebuild.
He gets an email and said, "We know about it and we want to help you." People brought flowers and bread and food, and they want to bring a hammer and they want to help.
Brooks' daughter placed this wreath of flowers on what's left of the burnt building as a sign of renewal. Now he says his goal is to use the fire as an inspiration to keep working instead of an impediment.
"You can't stop me. I'll rebuild. I will go on. Something will happen down there, and I'll get back to work."
In New Boston, Katie Davis, WMUR News 9.